Hello YouTubers, I was watching Canhuntincanuck's channel and he left an open invitation to show your revolvers. It was a started by Gun Wild One, and I think it's a pretty good idea. Okay, well let's see here. Starting off, this in here is a 22 Magnum. It's North American Arms, 5-shot. Pretty much just a little pocket gun. That's about all you can say about it. That guy used in the video, I was actually shooting a watermelon with it. And this one here is a High Standard Centennial Mark IV. It's a 22 Magnum, double action, 9-shot. Pretty nice gun. This gun's made in the early 70s, and it's just a nice gun. Like I said, it's double action, and pretty nice bluing on it. And this one here is a Ruger 357 Magnum. It also shoots 38 Special. Security 6-shot. And this gun here was this 85 model. What's interesting is I've not seen many with this black finish. It's either stainless or either blue. And it's got the rear adjustable sight, red ramp front sight. Pretty nice. Feels pretty good in the hand. It's got pretty nice action. And this one here is a 357 Magnum. And it shoots 38 Specials, Smith & Wesson, 5-shot J-frame, 640-1, stainless steel. This is a pretty nice gun. This gun here is made in 97. And the Centennial, it's got the shrouded hammer, covered hammer, pretty nice gun. It's actually a pretty good shooter too. It's more accurate than you would think. And let's see, this one here is another Smith & Wesson, model 686, no dash, 6-shot, shoots 357 Magnum and 38 Special. This gun here was, came in 85 or 86. And it's got very smooth action too. And it's the older one. It's got the hammer mounted firing pin. And it's got the old style cylinder lock release. Stainless steel. Nice. This one here feels pretty good too. And another Smith & Wesson. This is the Smith & Wesson 44 Magnum. And it shoots 44 Special, 6-shot, 629-1. This is about an 87 model. And it's got very, very smooth action. And it's also got the hammer mounted firing pin and the old kind cylinder release, and this is 6.5 6-inch barrel. This Ruger's got a 2 3/4-inch barrel. I don't know if I'd mention that. And this one's got a 3-inch. That's a 4-inch. And this is a 2 1/8. And this here is a Taurus, 6.5-inch, 454 Casull. And it's got the dual locks, 5-shot. And it also, you can shoot 45 cold in it. And you can shoot some pretty hot loads in it. Because I got some reloads I'm going to try in the 454 Casull. And And there you have it. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. And if you're watching this video, just consider yourself tagged and let's see what you got. Thanks for watching. I'm done.